There's a chest in that dump truck if you want to grab it. There's this one waiting for me to open the chest. What the fuck ever? Get out of here! It's because people actually went there. Yep. A lot. It's just having fun and learning experiences. That's why we started trying everything. We even found a good area to go until. Surprisingly. Yeah, we got a gold scar, we got a purple scar out of it, we got two purple shotguns out of it. They should actually get, like, a legendary shotgun. Now that would be pretty freaking lit. Everything else has a legendary, but the shotguns don't have a legendary. Just drop over here. I got the... Oh, that's fine. I'm about to throw grenades into the house. Yeah, we'll go shifty in a second. I just want to snag the ammo and whatever's here. Alright, let's go shifty. earn the harder one to get, the one that you have to earn, okay? So, they can kiss my ass. We got the better version, the umbrella. I mean, it's not the better one, but we didn't pay for it. So, I mean, I would rather have something that I earned rather than have to pay real life money for it, for something in the game, like right off the back. There's gonna be a team at Shifty. Shit. Supply drop at Southeast 147, but it's not going to be worth getting because that whole four teams are over there, so I'm ignoring it. Instead, I'm going for the bus location. There's no chest, but it's good for metal. Already been to the shrine. Avoid it. No, they haven't been to the shrine, my bad. There's somebody building a base over the shrine. Like, straight across from there. I did. Bro. Oh, no, you don't, motherfucker. No. They're coming up. They're trying to come over. Left-hand side, southwest, 236. He's behind you. that should be a legendary in its own right, honestly. Off to the side of the road. Take us a couple of tries, just like it took me and your mama a couple of tries. It'll be fine. It's fine, bro. It's fine, man. It's fine. Just look at it this way. We're having learning experiences. The more you know, the more you grow. Alright, you pick the place this time, because I don't want to keep going back there and getting you killed and making you get even more frustrated, so you get to pick. Crash banned him on top of me. Nine times. not to fucking say anything like that. There's something blue in the top of this one house, close to me. Timeout after that. A forever timeout. That's what I would do. Yeah, and somebody's off south 195-ish. Alright, well, let's go say hello to the neighbors. Hello? Is anybody home? Yeah, he's in there. I think I hear him. That was me. Supply drop, southwest 224. sure they did. He's trying to come for me. Nice try. Whew, that was a good one.
That's out.
like there's gonna be a team with us. Take control of this front area because this has like three chests and there's a slurp case right there. Two separate teams. No, they came. Yeah, they came over the hill. That's why I asked you to come land by me, because there was a slurp juice in my building, but I didn't have time to do it because there was a guy who was watching for me around the thing. Who's standing up on top of the fucking semi? And then he tried to thirst me, and he did, because he scared off the other guy and. Damn, Crash got a scar. Legendary. Nice. Oh, you missed it. I've got to find it, but there's like a fucking video that I made on, I'm pretty sure it's on Xbox, but I got to turn it into a video. But it's called, it's going to be called How Bush Babies Are Been Born. Because I call, the bush, if you use the bush, you're a bush baby. And, it's fucking hilarious. I'll put the bush on, and then I start raising another bush. I feel like they can't even show it on the National Geographic channel because it's just too graphic. Oh, wait, they've already shown monkeys having sex and rhinos having sex, so why can't I show two bushes having sex? Thank you. Are you a little horny cat right now? Poor kitty. Don't know what to do with herself, does she? Poor girl. You're just gonna immediately provide the dick. She's like, Mom, provide the D. You're like, bitch, get the fuck out of here. That's why I keep telling Vladimir, I'm like, one of these days you're gonna be missing your balls. And you're gonna be really upset with me. Yeah. I'm going for this house and I'm gonna go back in. And I wanna go for... There's two supply drops. You go for the one on the left and I'll go for the one on the right. If it's close. If it's not close, fucking forget it. Yeah, that one's gonna get stuck in a tree, and so is this one. Actually, we made it through Tilted like 3 times, me and you. Oh shit. There's a team. Grab the med kit, please. Oh, fuck! He's right there. He's right there. He's coming up. He's coming up on me. He's coming up on me. Behind you. Behind you. God damn it. That cheating bitch. I'll be right back. No, I wasn't. That's why I was trying to get him to come over to a safe place and revive him. Alright, thank you very much. Don't be talking some shit when you know nothing about the situation. Thank you. If you want to talk some shit, how about you come help us get LLAMA the dragon? Right, LLAMA? Say nothing, it's just a visual glitch. That looks exactly what it's like. That's fine. Check behind us really quickly. Yeah, nobody's coming in. There's one team going to flush. And there's one team with us. Used a different weapon to take out the thing, but I didn't think about it. But that's generally a really fucking good fucking spot to go to, generally. At least hardly anybody goes there. There was at least only one team there, and then only one half of a team. But I ran out of ammo. We just gotta remember to go to the same general vicinity of that spot. And that is what's gonna save it. Is he gonna ready up, or is he gonna do dogs? He's gonna ready up. buddy. Yeah, I see one team. Let's go. Yeah, we got another one coming in. Drop down on the buildings right here at the very back, like where we are. Yeah, I see him. It's okay, we're entitled to it at this point. As much hell as we've been given. I'm grabbing this cozy campfire that I'm about to do. I'm about to get salty. One of his shots without missing one, so I know damn well he is. But that's fine. I mean, people want to rock that auto aim bullshit. That's fine. Yeah, that's right. Swag it, llama. Milk them udders. That's the milk them udders dance right there. Make them buttery. There's one team coming in on us. Cool, because I've got a sniper rifle. Somebody in front. Oh, I know he does. He dropped down and then automatically starts shooting my head. Right. No, that's what I'm at, because I was getting nothing but headshots. But it's alright. I was getting nothing but headshots, but it's okay. My aim was on point. That's all I care about. Because that gives you extra points. The hitboxes are pretty much similar. So, I mean, if you pre-aim, it's pretty freaking nice. But to drop down a staircase and automatically know exactly where I'm at. I just got a scar. There's somebody coming in. Was that you or? Don't fucking do that to me, dude! Oh my god, why is it everybody trying to scare me for no fucking reason? Jesus Christ. Like, announce yourself! Hey, can you come into this building so I can drop this for you? I'm gonna drop it right. I can't kill you. I do no damage to you. We're on the same team. It's right there. Oh, and here. There's Yeah, and I have 250s. Now I'm thinking big tree. Okay. I love how we have still a minute to gather and stuff. There's a chest at the bridge. I want to go to the bridge, because that's like going, there's an enemy team at North Zero from me, so, yeah, but I'm worried about this team that's over here. I need help! Oh my god, please get him, please, 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 please. Yes! Alright. Because I've got a med kit that I can heal myself. If you're worried about my ankles, I'm worried about your ankles, because you left, like, a corner pocket exposed. That's not healthy, sir. That really isn't. Well, they can still shoot me from there. Look, come back in here and look where I'm staring directly at. You left them enough to get my cankles, alright? I'll grab it. Grab whatever's left over that you don't want, because I want the shotgun, that's all I know, okay? Oh, shit. I'll drop these bandages. Yeah, I could hold the team to our fucking right! Shotgun ammo. That's what I need. Shotgun ammo. No. Actually, you go ahead and take that, and I'll grab the mini gun. Damn. Alright, fine. I'll drop this for this. Ooh, slurp juice. You want to come drink this? Team! to go. Grab the loot and run. Grab and run. That's what we need to do. Perform a grab and run. Hey, there's a gold orb, rocket launcher. Or a grenade launcher. So you don't want it? Okay. Ooh, jeez. We gotta go for a bit. Oh, man. Yeah, but we ain't got no bandages, so we ain't gonna be able to use those fucking med kits. Ah, fuck me. Because I can see the fucking circle. I'm more worried about a team coming along and doing damage to us. Oh, I'm about to be safe because I'm about to close my ass off to the world. I'm out. Did you not have any shit? God damn it. God damn it. I'm just getting knocked for no fucking reason half the time, and I'm at full shield and shit, so I'm like, I'm covering my buns this time, so I chug those juices really quickly. Building up on the hill at 347. Straight above us. Two different sets. Fall down. in somewhere, damn it. Do you want me to bring in Beryl? Because, like, I can probably get Beryl to come in. I mean, we can still get the paper parasol for him even if we win a squad match. We just have to win a game of Fortnite. Like, for me, I never won a solo game, but I got the umbrella and a couple of the umbrella forms whenever it was Christmas time. And they were doing that Christmas event where you get the winter umbrella. I got that one as well. But I got all of those from just that one match with the team. So, I mean, if you want to bring Marilyn or even join Crash, I mean... Especially now that I feel like we found the legit god spot. Like, this is pretty good. Is that a cozy campfire? Oh, there's a 50 shield. Fuck. I'll grab this because I'm like right here. Oh shit. Just for the sake of getting my health back. We're making Winky Dinks now? Another slurp, legit, because I just found another one. I'm not even... What is up with this place in giving me a scar? Just give it here already. Now we just gotta get in one, and we'll be set. Alright, fine. I'll look for your goddamn blue AR, but I literally can't even force him to take a fucking scar. There's literally no doing it, because I just try to cheekily slide that in there that he needs a scar, and he's just like, no. Just a no. Just give me the AR that I want. We'll be fine. Oh, yeah. He's all picky about that. I'm gonna drop those grenades. I don't know, honestly. I've got two on me right now. Here. And then with that, you got a 50 shield for me? Do you got, like, a 50 shield for me? You got a 50 shield for me? Because I would love one of those. I know there's a chest around here, but I want to go to the other locations. Loot those. Did you loot the downstairs area? The one that spawned me. Okay. God damn it. Alright, dropping that for the med kit. Hey, there's some rocket ammo. Just chilling there. Whoa, what's that? Now because you will not take a fucking scar. You can help the- God damn it! There's a 50 shield right here. I don't want to give up my freaking slurp juice. I'm going to drop the two 25s. Because I don't have room for them. God damn it, there's a shotgun finally. I got two med kits and one 50 shield, so. No. I still have the two slurps. There's a chest across from us, though. That's looking pretty fucking tasty. That's fine, that's fine. I'm going to this chest over here. Because I'm fucking stupid. At shifty shafts, avoid it. It's gotta be at shifty. Cause there's buildings and stuff, so. Scar, your AR, you're welcome. Yep, they're tearing down trees right now. Thank you. problems whatsoever. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna slip this here. They have updated the sniper rifles with all the updates and stuff. People were complaining about them not being accurate and the distance, so they just gave them distance because people got they didn't actually want to increase the accuracy, so they just, like, you know, kind of gave them range. So I mean, yeah, it's the rate of fire in the range. They increased those instead of just giving accuracy. Imagine it. If they gave 100% accuracy, check this out. If they gave them 100% accuracy on the sniper rifles, that would make them the most deadly weapon. And everyone would be running around with one and camping, period.
Hello.
Let me see if I got somebody on. Oh, man. What is it? Oh, tell me, that way I can laugh.
Okay.
Llama, get in some shorts or just strip down to your boxers. You'll be okay. wild PJs. Love it. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I think I'm ready at least-ish. It's complete shit. Don't let them talk you into it. It's a death trap. It fires too slow, and the reason being is because they did the same thing that they did to the shotguns. Yeah, and if you are lucky enough to get 100% accuracy with it, because you literally have to get 100% accuracy down to the wire with it. It's just not worth running around looking for fucking sniper ammo for it, okay?
Last time I got on was the day they introduced the whole,
okay, so,
you know,
according
the
to the
thing?
Map, it's gonna go kind of close to our place, so.
Yeah, that's the last time I got on.
That
so
was
a while ago,
man. Where have you been? That has been, like, a few months now.
Did a crossbow come out, too?
Yeah. Crossbow shit, too.
I wanna use the crossbow so bad.
Don't. It's
good.
Shittier than the sniper rifle. They're death traps.
Have you
but just to be
that,
on the safe side, I'm
going to
do a quick 360. Yeah, we're by ourselves.
Said, have you been to the Raptors or whatever? Yeah, it's like the place. You know how there's like temple towers? What's that? Raptors. City Shaft is over there, I mean Raptors. Anybody want to pump? Scream.
Do you know why they patched it? Do you know why they patched it though? No. It was one particular person. His name is Ninja, is Hyper, and he's a Twitch streamer. And he said, if y'all don't fucking fix it, I'm gonna do this every single game, and I will personally ruin every single fucking player's game.
Oh man. And I never got to try that out because I've never really like had two pumps at the same time.
There's a chest somewhere in here.
Speaking of that, it's... Well, do you want a green pump or a green tech? Because I got two of each. Oh, I don't have the. Yeah, I got you a spare tech. I just found it. And I just want to hear your voice. And I'm wondering. This place is pretty cool. Hey, turn around. You got any shotgun ammo? Oh, LLAMA, look what I found. If you got an AR, I'll trade with you.
I've got a green one.
Oh, deal.
And And I'll give you the hand cannon if you want. I'll throw that in there for free.
I don't know, it's fine. I just need, like, I like the regular AR. I got you. Yeah, it's just kind of a perfect thing. That is so cool! That is so cool! I was also saying it was super cool about her, the pickaxe. You can have that one. I'm kidding. Oh, it is a... I'm gonna go get some material. It's been a while since I played Fortnite. I need to start playing this more.
Let's go for the tree. For the majority, you can at least see
Hey, didn't they add like a new grenade too?
Yeah, the boogie bomb. And impulse grenades, all that good stuff. Impulse grenades just launch you forward or backwards.
No, that's cool. I was here for the
best recommended usage of them though is for to wait for somebody to come into your line of sight or whatever. In the fucking it, no, yeah, well, yeah, you could launch them out of a mountain and stuff, or you could use it to
wait a minute.
Send
right.
them flying
Would
back.
Would you like a sticker? Okay,
yeah.
Cause like... Wait a minute, wait, what if they're like... Her pickaxe is like the best thing of Fortnite ever. When? I don't know how many. Hold up, let me see what it is. Yeah, I already have this. This was just from getting that season pass a while ago.
Do you need another 50 shield? Because I've got a 50 shield.
Oh, I guess so. I have a medkit if you want to stack it. Yeah.
There you go.
But I'll give you a medkit real quick so you can stack them.
Why? I've got 15 bandages.
Okay. She got a minigun, dude. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, I got a minigun.
Oh, wait, they added those too?
The last thing I've seen for the minigun is not direct damage because the aiming and the accuracy with these things are complete shit. The best use of the minigun is just straight up for destroying and demolishing, are you serious? Another 50 shield. But,
I think there's another shield over here. Oh, yeah,
there's
that's
a 50 shield if someone's got space for it. I don't.
If Lava come take this med kit that I'll go on, I can do this first. So, like, you can stack the med kits. Wait, what?
I don't think anybody even came for, I don't even think anybody came to Shifty Shafts.
So... Yeah,
because
yeah,
the houses look clean.
Yeah, I don't know what's behind.
God damn it.
Wait, what?
I've got 15 bandages and a cozy campfire. Just give me the freaking med kit. And there's another freaking...
Stand by the campfire!
There's another 50 shield.
Yeah, but I'll come to the city. Just sing by the campfire and sing a happy song.
There's a legendary suppressed pistol right there.
There's a medkit in here, Llama.
Oh my god.
Come stack that. Oh, there's a pistol. I don't know if I...
I'm using it.
Oh, the medkit.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, she's...
Fuck out of here! What are you doing? Right in the buns. I'm gonna shoot you like straight in the buns, alright?
Sure. I have a purple one, but okay.
I found the impulse grenades if he wants those as well. The impulse grenades are in the back of the thingamabopper, if you want. There's another freaking 50 shield! I'm just gonna grab
them. I already have two of them.
I've picked... There's impulse grenades in the back of the dump truck. Just so everybody knows.
Hey, where's the home? Okay. Hey, where's the hand cannon. Okay. Every time someone says camp for an hour, I think of that little like moon from SpongeBob. You know when he sings the campfire song.
Actually,
there's a dude right here. This dude just got murdered. I one-shotted him. And I have two shields, but he just came up on me, like, out of nowhere, and I had time to get out my pickaxe, switch to my gun, my shotgun, and then kabam. But he got knocked, so there's, like, another one somewhere.
There's a chest in the room for that thing on the other side of that, on the other, cliff right now.
I was looking...
There's somebody across. Somebody's already across. There's a team across. They're over there, they're getting the thing right now. Yep.
Oh, I see him way over there.
And 2 to 3 chests. They're building right now.
That. Someone use the minigun.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh my gosh. Someone shot me.
Even shooting! Oh my god, you cheating son of a bitch! Oh, yeah, he took both of us out at the same time. No, he took us both out at the same time while reloading. I'll be right back. That's exactly how I feel every time I hear a voice. Because it sounds exactly like the one from South Park. We're probably going to have a team go there, but it's like every time we go there, there has been a scar. All I know is that I knocked two different fucking teammates, killed them, and then they got Llama, and I grabbed the med kit and went to run, and I just got shot through something while he was reviving. It's like, bro, how?
Okay.
Yeah, I ran. I definitely ran on that one.
Yeah, I was going to follow him, but I decided not to.
I'll follow him because I've got a 50 shield on me.
Ooh, spitting bars. Oh, I see him. Oh my god. Oh, there's a dude that went into the building. I got a couple shots on him. That is so cool. There was three bears.
That was awesome, because we took out half of them. We just ruined their days. I promise you, we just ruined their fucking days. That was beautiful. Let your mom play for you.
I can, like, kind of hear Llama, but then I kind of can't.
Oh, you can hear the bitching?
Oh. Roses?
And then there's a crab over by Moisty Mire.
Item shop? The dragon
glider. There's a crab over by
Moisty
Mire. Well, I know why that got salty. That's one of the teddy bears we took out last game.
Okay, well, there's people here.
There are several teams coming in on us.
Yeah. All I hear is llamas in the background. Garbage.
He was reloading while shooting. How? That's all I want to know.
My favorite part about that was his llama. Why did you just destroy the roof?
And the fucked up thing is he got me through a building that I just built, so I'm like, what? Wrap around, go to flush. Let's just say fuck it for now.
Which way is flush? I'm so confused. Hey Llama, how long has it been since you've talked to Hunter? Cause like, I forgot when's the last time I did, but when we started playing like Destiny a little bit more. Like whenever Jeremy started playing, like he just stopped, like I was like basically just stopped playing with him and above me. It's just below me. Well, I have a scopes. Hey, did they ever really? They're actually accurate now? Oh wait, Llama, are you playing now? Yeah. I could give you a scope AR if you want it. Yeah, I got something else. I just got a common AR, so I'm good. See how they changed the little scope thing? It used to be like an upward arrow, now it's kind of like a cross thingy or whatever. Yeah. She said go to flush and I was like way too low, so I started following you and I didn't either. Hey, Llama, this dude over here with me. He's a gingerbread man. Oh, I'm getting hit from everywhere. I got sandwiched front and the back. Did you get the gingerbread man? Yeah, there's like a space dude and someone else that was with him. Did he just run past you? Oh, dang. Oh, man. He has that new costume I've been hearing about.
I'm just more worried about the fact that there's 11 people against me right now. Well, 10 people against me.
Can you build through trees? This is the best game now, like, ever. Like, I would hate it when you're, like, getting fired at and you're trying to build, but it's like, oh, the tree branch is in your way. Gotta break the tree first. I still love that pickaxe. Dirt thingy. While I was in the waiting, in the lobby or whatever, there was a person with a unicorn on the end of theirs.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. There's only two other people besides me. I feel like I got this now, because they're up there. They've got to be. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Feels good. Feels great.
Be so cool. Oh my God. Hold it. This is the best thing to ever come to Fortnite. Playing this game like every night.
Jesus Christ. I really thought he was going to get me at the end, too. I really did. Jesus.
There's a pickaxe with a pencil on it.
Oh, and now you can do this in the lobbies.
Oh! This is amazing.
And that is going to be it, you guys, for the live stream. We've got LLAMA and Paper Parasol. And I will see you guys later.